Okay, this first question from At The Menace is, what was it like to work with Taylor on Bad Blood, and did you get to meet the rest of the other stars? I had the best time on that video shoot. Unfortunately, I was not there for nearly as long as I wanted to be. But we were all kind of, were in passing, all of us girls. So I was able to see some of my friends at the shoot, which was so much fun. AMMAARAHXX, you asked, was it difficult for you to always be in heels at such a young age? My actual like first time being in heels, I think I was about 12 years old, and I actually walked in this like fashion show, very random. I actually just came across a photo of it like not too long ago, and that was my first time like walking in heels, and I remember getting a tutorial from my mother. But I've gotten better for sure. This next question is from Edsy. Any advice for people with big dreams? I've been very fortunate in that I've had an incredible support system, and I've had people that continuously tell me that whatever it is that I want to do, as long as I set my mind to it, and if you're prepared when the time comes, you know, good things will happen. So I think my advice to people with big dreams is to never give up and to just, you know, believe in yourself. Okay, this next question is from H. Steinfeld, Spain. Ooh, hi, Spain. If you are going to college, what degree are you going to study? Oh my gosh, this changes so much. My junior year of high school, I kept thinking like psychology. I wanted to study psychology. And then senior year, I was like, man, do I want to study film or do I want to continue just making films and consider that sort of my education there? But I honestly, I don't know. I think like right now, I'm definitely kind of taking time and focusing on my work. I'm way too indecisive to decide what I'd want to get my degree in. At Anna is underscore my girl said, what was it like to hug Anna Kendrick? Well, it's pretty great, guys. She loves me very much. It might not seem like it sometimes, but she does. And I actually have photo evidence of her hugging me, which I should share with you so that you believe me. But yeah, it's great hugging Anna Kendrick. This question is from at Musty Haregi, saying in all caps, how did you and Camila become friends? Camila and I met at an event, like not that long ago, but I feel like I've known that girl for my whole life. She's so awesome. And I mean, if you haven't had the opportunity to get a koala hug from Camila, I hope you do, because they're pretty special. Thank you guys so much for sending in questions. That was my Ask Reply on Vivo. I'll see you guys later.